Here, happy Sunday. What's going on, everyone? Starting a little early just for McFly. What's up, McFly? How you doing today? I feel bad. What's good? What's the haps? I gotta do post and everything still. Leftover free pizza. At 9 in the morning, that's a mood. What kind is it? James, good morning. That's too early for heartburn, McFly. I'm sorry. How is James? Morning. Bunch of elves here, McFly. How's James, though? What's James up to? Oh, I see what happened. Oh, I see. I'm probably gonna have to cut that down. It's like a half an inch too tall. I think this side's okay. This side can fit. There could be support. I don't know. We'll screw with this here. We're gonna wet sand this and get this ready. Hopefully get paint on some of it this morning. Let's go. What's a Daytona 500 prep look like? What are you doing? I got the soldering iron heating up. This did split a little bit. I'm assuming because I forced it into here. It didn't really fit. So. We're going to weld the inside. I'm going to try to clean up this so it fits a little better out here. It's Sunday. I feel like I'm already depressed. Sunday just makes me more depressed. excited. I went back and watched some of the Boom Boom Gear press conference. I love their names. Them being all car related and all that, that's fun. Johnson doesn't love me anymore. Oh, this actually might be easy to do the silver. I realize it's like right on the edge of all these weird things. I was kind of panicking about how to do that. Morning, Sean. What's up? How is Sean? Wait, hell yeah. Let's get another hype train. Oh, I see. I just had it wrong. It's like this. We're just making sure everything fits together before we start getting this ready to paint. If we're gonna fix something, I'd rather fix it now than when it's painted. It actually fits in there nice. I really like how Zero did these. Almost a little better than Zachary's, honestly. Alright. So we're gonna heat up the hottering iron. Yeah, it is hot. The soldering iron, and get a little bit of this tire welded, just so I feel a little more fuzzy about it. I did glue one side of it. Get some more of these supports off in here. I feel like they're gonna jab my nose. That's no fun. Super excited. I think Orn looks great. Orn? Orange. What is happening this morning? This fume's finally getting me. I think his last name in the show was Shift. Like, it's, well, it's not Shift, but it, like, sounds like Shift. They all have car part names for last names, I think. I always get confused reading Japanese names. Bye, Big Fly. Hope to see you tonight. Engine Santa go on ya. Okay. Let me weld this. Then I could do the post still. Oh no! My camera! My camera! Oh, I still have that over too. Engine Santa go on ya. Might be. See. Alright. So I don't know if you can see, but it did split like here on both sides. It might have been just a weak layer line. And again, these don't line up with this one side very well, so I probably pushed it in and broke it more. So that's kind of my fault. Sort of. So just gonna weld this on the inside. Helen, Helen, can I slide? Sacrifice my heart. I know. Best believe. Pretty spot on, I think. Yes, this is Zero to Hero. He did Orange and Black for me. What's going on, Patrick? He's doing the other ones for me, but he rushed these two for me because I needed them. So I'm going to have new models for the other ones, so I'll probably redo them, to be honest. That's the price you pay for trying to be first, which is fine. I accept that, you know, it wasn't going to be perfect. But yes. Take it on the other side. Yeah, it looks better too. Again, we're gonna hand putty the crack here and all that, and when we wet sand it should go away, I hope. Yeah, if we weren't rushing this, I'd probably take more time to make it a little better, but you know. Now what side didn't fit right? Because I'm gonna just gonna weld down the top a little bit. Try to screw this. What's going on with Patrick this morning? Getting some coffee. This side doesn't fit. This side does, this side doesn't. Again, I'm going to try to get all the supports off the inside of that. A little bit more. Just because... Woo! You want stuff jaggy in there, it hurts. I think there's something else we had to weld, right? We're gonna start hacking up Cairo here too. Let's see if we can get that, those pegs sawed off. Anime logo sounds sick. Going to break her or what? So all I got sanded this morning was bio yellow and two go-go five yellows. I want to get this stuff going. I want to wet sand some stuff, maybe. I don't know. Blender is magical, but it's also super confusing. But once you get, like, the shortcuts kind of down to a point, it's actually pretty fluid. Like, I don't know how to explain it.
Let's see how this fits.
Slide. That side slides right in. Well, one side, that one could say a little tougher. There we go. I guess there's a little gap there still. Why? At this point, it is what it is. I can't. Change that. Oh well. It'd be easy to breathe out of at least. Just a little bit here. Again, you won't notice that, I don't think, at all. What was that? It didn't feel right. That don't feel right. Oh, it's because it supports. Yeah, I've definitely found it a little bit easier to get my pea-sized brain around it. I mean, it's still a me thing, I think, but... honestly, the biggest thing that helped me with Blender was learning how to lock what axis you're... manipulating. That changed everything for me. That really helped. I understand it. Like, it takes me a while to get used to. Well, it took me a while to get used to, like, messing with models and stuff. Alright. Let me get some hand putty on this so it can start drying. And then, ouch. We're going to get. Tire over here. Try to saw off those posts. Hopefully don't screw it up too bad, but we're gonna have to do some fix-ups on it anyway, but it's kind of my fault. I'll take the blame on that one. I struggled with the camera. The FOV on it is like weird to me. I had such a hard time with the. And then like I tried messing with like the focal length and stuff and just, I don't know. It wasn't going well. Oh my God, why is this stuff moving? I don't know a better way to print these tires. I tried it. Angle didn't go well. Much nicer up there now. Let's get down here a little bit better. Yeah. I haven't really screwed with that too much. I think it's okay. I think we'll make this work. It's not the prettiest thing, but it doesn't have to be on the inside, if that makes sense. I don't know what this is now. Okay. Alright, let's make sure this still fits. Just a little bit of force gets it in there. Like I said, we'll glue this. Or we can weld it from the back. It doesn't really matter. After we paint it, of course. Yeah, and that's a hard thing to like grasp your head around if you don't do it a lot, you know? We're gonna do hand putty on this next. Okay. Make some gloves. Can't take that key in. Oh boy. Weird layered split here, I don't know. Let's go.
underrated song, right? Do the post. Don't let me forget. Pandora. Mask Man's a bona fide hit. We already knew that. What was the big Cocker Ranger announcement? I didn't, like, I saw some posts about it, but I didn't understand what was happening. And then I couldn't sit on the couch any longer, so. Gave up looking. I actually try to stay off Twitter in the morning because it's just, it's a terrible environment to start your day with, but I was curious, so I was trying to find something. I thought, now don't give me, don't take me for word, it looked like it was just like a announcement for a meetup with them or something. Which, cool, but lame. Alright, we'll see how this goes. That. Always something on there. Like, just can't people just exist? There's always some discourse of some sort, and it's like, just live. Should be good for that. I was hoping it would be a 30 year after movie. I think the only one we'll get for that would be Deca Ranger would be definitely up for it. They're probably the most consistent cast. But that would be the first 30 year. I wish it did more older ones. Like, I get it. But, you know, it's not like there's that many dead Sentai actors right now. I don't think anyone's clamoring for a Sun Vulcan reunion, but you know, I support it, I guess. Yeah, I know. It's just so weird. And, like, everyone getting all mad about Shout Factory for releasing Geats. Like, what do you want? Like, I get it. It's not a perfect world. But, you know, even without that, like, if Shout didn't do that, we'd have literally nothing. Because Toei doesn't care. At all. They do not care about Western audiences. I mean, they've shown that time and time again. Which is fine. I get it. But you can't get mad at someone for trying to bring something over here, you know? I love it. Kenji Oba's the freaking GOAT. Ultraman at all? I feel like he had to be in an Ultraman, right? Though I guess not, because there's only like, what, two people that have been in all three? I guess he wasn't in Kamen Rider, but he was in Gavin. Alright, should be good for that, I think. Again, we're rushing this a little bit. Probably a little more TLC would have been. Honestly, it's more so not letting the primer fully cure in between putty coats that causes most of the problems. We'll work around it. It's been sold out. I just saw this morning it was in stock on Amazon again. I was like, oh, I don't have $70. And, like, I'm not going to watch it anytime soon, but I feel like it had such a small release that if I don't get it now, I'm going to pay dearly for it later. I love Kenji Oba. He's honestly probably the best parts. Not the best parts. Miss America is. But his character he plays for Battle Kenya is pretty great. Denziman, he just eats food the whole time. It's great. Just be on set. So just be on set. Also, don't forget tip goal is for Space Sheriff Sheridan model. Okay. Right, I don't think we're gonna get much better than that. So we're gonna let this dry. Hopefully, it gets sandable here soon. Probably not. we're gonna try to hack off pieces of Cairo. I'm trying not to screw that up any worse than we already did, so it's less to fix. But we'll see. We'll see. Get the old salve. Get the old salve. I should get that. Core, what's up? How are you? Welcome. Right now we're working on a villain for Power Rangers fan series. Maybe it's a fan event to announce a movie? Get this knob off here. Okay. That's done. Let's put it back together. Figure out where to put the hole for this. And then we gotta figure out how we can fix this up. Fix the paint and all that. We might have to re-putty and just paint it all. I don't know. It's gonna be a nightmare because this is enamel. I don't know what to do, but... we are trying our best with what we got. And they just fit together nicely the first time. It's the hottest balls in here. Okay, there we go. It's good, that might work. Oh yeah? I like those are pretty cool. BHM, what is that? Oh, gotcha. Black History Month. My bad. I gotcha. That's why you just gotta get so far ahead, it doesn't really matter. Like I said, I got videos scheduled up till July, and then probably like 3 or 4 months, probably 3 months that I don't have scheduled yet, but it's done and it's uploaded. I just gotta do all the thumbnails and all that. Got it. You're fine. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Anything is possible. That's actually good. might have to put clasp in this. I don't know if magnets will hold this shut the way it is. With the, just the tension on it. Hopefully, you can still put it on. I don't know.
Let's go round and round.
There's not like a whole lot of room in this for magnets and stuff. I don't know what to do. Get all this tape off. See if it still fits. I feel like it was pretty tight before, so I feel like with these bolts sticking out, it might be too much, but we'll see. Well, the elastic might help too. I don't know what to do. I mean, once you get it lined up, it kind of pulls itself correctly.
Can't see where we're at here. I think it'll work. I think my hair's pushing up the back. I think maybe. I think it looks cool, yeah.
So I guess that'll work for the tubes. We gotta figure out how to touch this up and make it look presentable now. I feel like I need to put like the magnets and elastic in though, just to help me. I feel like it's just gonna fly all over the place. I could do the post too. Oh! No one reminded me! Typical stickies. Some keys would be nice, but I don't know what to do. This will work, though. I think this will work. Maybe skip the elastic and put. But we gotta fix up all this stuff, like where we chipped it and all that. I don't know what to do. Definitely gonna do something here. I don't know if I have any of this yellow gold either. It could be better. Like I said, we kind of got some paint issues when we were trying to figure out how to put these stupid tubes on. Johnson's trying to cause me to drink these things. If we can get this to stay like this, is perfect. I mean, it's not perfect. This kind of looks like a hot mess, but I don't know. What this yellow gold even does if I put it on top. I don't know.
I don't know if I even have any.
I think I used it all on Pyron. Might have to fix him up this week. Pure gold brands. Don't think I have any of that gold. UFO! Good morning. Well, so I get that gold? I don't know. Cheap trick, but we could do like hot glue around these and maybe down here to make it look like a weld like you do on a proton pack. Soul Blade. I haven't heard of that in a long time. Yeah, well, I can't do anything with this till we get some more gold. I mean, I might wet sand this down later when we're wet sanding, but we got some glue up here or something. I don't know. You want to do a good job for Johnson, but like, hell, this is a freaking nightmare. Well, hopefully this works for him, because I can't think of a better way to do these. Because if we print them in one piece, they're gonna break. We could do a 3/4 cut. If this thing's so narrow, it's gonna be huge to get it on. Not a lot of win-win. Okay. What did I say we were gonna do? All right. figure out what to do about this too. Socceroo! What's going on? Not sure what to do. I don't know if we should do a black wash on this. Up here. I mean, probably. Like this, I think we can just put marker in the lines, might work. Did you get lupus printed, Takaru? This one's mine, so I'm kind of testing what we're going to do on here. Not the front, that's the best part! not sure what that means. This is mine, so if we screwed up, it's not a big deal. But I'm gonna try black wash on it. I mean, they will be? I don't get it. I mean, for the most part. For the most part. Extra cap, because I don't know where that went. I mean, he knows you can just print another one, right? I mean, the only filament you probably shouldn't use, don't use silk stuff, and don't... I said neon color's kind of a pain. Neon yellow is like the worst I've ever had a problem with, but... I mean, you covered all up with paint. See how this goes. I don't know. I don't know if it's a bad idea, good idea, but we're gonna go for it. These black washes never work out in my favor. I don't know. That's fine, but mean, I personally don't like printed keys or anything anymore. Because if they're not done right, then they don't work. I mean, at the end of the day, literally none of this is that serious. None of this is serious. I got you. I knew what you meant. I mean, I don't know. He said, it doesn't really matter. You can put those in there, and I'll be honest with you, half the time, the backs don't even line up that great anyway. Like, there's nothing you can really do about it. Just gotta make it work. Alright, so no black wash. With black wash. None. Black wash. I think it helps the texture pop. Just with, you know, that's the point. We're gonna carry on. It's gonna be fine. Maybe not on the silver. I don't know what to do about the silver. Really hard to preserve all this texture, so I'll go and enhance it. Again, we'll do Logan's for the video. So I'll be honest, his isn't as nice in the back, but whatever. None of them are very nice in the back. They were too hard to sand. Didn't work out very well. You're fine, Takaru. I wish I could help you. I don't know how to help you change your dad's mind. Need some clasps. For your helmet, Aaron, is that what you're saying? I don't know how to do clasps on those helmets, but we can try. Oh, claps. Sorry. Yeah, we're fancy streamers now. We got fun stuff. A little bit won't hurt. You okay? Oh dear. It's getting there, I think. I don't know.
justice for Mystic Knights, absolutely right. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. I don't think it's bad. I don't know what to do about the silver. I think that little bit I tested helped, but I don't know. Yeah, it looks okay. I mean, this little bit like helped clean up how crappy this looks back here. Now, I've never been a big breakfast guy. I like breakfast foods, I just don't like eating breakfast. Does that make sense? Like, we'll probably have... I usually make, like, eggs and toast and stuff for lunch on Sundays. Kind of like it. Here's normal, and here's it with black wash. Normal,
platform. I kind of like it. It kind of like gives depth to the ornate filigree. Is that the right word? I mean, like, I like eggs. I mean, I'm going to. Just before I get all committed, I just wanted to make sure it looked okay. I'm still thinking like a nice satin for this. I don't think like the super gloss is like right. Get this black washed, see how it looks. I'm gonna wet sand boon orange, try to, and maybe the silver, the mouth plates for these. Absolutely. I still need to get that fifth one modeled. We hit the typical for it. I just need to get reference for zero. There's only like three episodes, so it's kind of a pain. Boon Orange is a sexy dude. What's up? He's probably the best looking of them all, objectively speaking. You can take me to construction site, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm a huge fan of Black's fanny pack. I know that's going to be a P-Bandai one of these days, and I need it. Probably for like $9,000. That's fair. That's cool. Alright. Gotta reassure myself sometime. I mean, it's kind of too late now. We're pot committed. No, this is silver. This is Silver's helmet. There's Mystic Knight Silver. They all kind of have the same dragon motif, so I get it, but... Blue's got horns. Blue's horns. Silver doesn't have much. White's got a mask, and red's got actual, like, red on it. We do have blue over there. I put the coat on, the blue on it yesterday. I should get going on those horns. I didn't even touch those horns. You're fine. It's all on YouTube if you want to watch it. I scrubbed through, like, all of it trying to find reference for these because there's no good shots of the back of, like, half these. Horny boy! Uh-oh, Los isn't here. Talk about horny boys. What's up, Los? Horny boy UFO pops in for that. I like it. You know, horny boys, horny helmets. Off today. Let's go, Los. Making that family that breakfast, that brekkie. What's going on, Logan? Yeah, hopefully. Hopefully they turn out all right. They're not the best. Thank you. They're just too hard to sand in all this back here. I don't know what to even do. I mean, that's kind of the point. If you're in the right spot. Gutter trash. Dudley's a bad MF, right? No one here play Third Strike. No idea what I'm talking about. Like, what do you think? Satin for these? They're not really that shiny. This one's mine. I'm testing the black watch, see if it looks okay for it. Get all carried away. Nats and rats, satin. Why didn't mean to text you way too early, Logan. I forget. Time zones, how do they work? I did, and I want to know why it's not in my inbox already. Lowe's. All right. Good, good. Right. I like it. I think this is okay. I think it's okay. Oh boy. I think it's gonna be alright. Alright, let's do this last little section down here, and we'll get Boone Orange. Hopefully wet sanded. Maybe we'll do the silver mouth plates first. I see you did text me, Logan. I apologize. Haven't been looking at my phone. Because we're on a date. I'm on a date with all you. It's rude to just look at your phone the whole time, you know? Again, no one reminded me to do a post. I'm going to do one. People are going to show up for the last half hour here. As always, just disappointed in all of you. Okay. These are heavy. Okay. Think that's good, friends, like I said. I always think black washes look bad, but they don't look like, I don't know. I mean, they look like they're supposed to. I'm sure I'm doing something wrong. I should probably look more into it. Also, I think the nice smooth paint doesn't help me. There we go. That's what we're going to rock with, roll with. It does look metal-y now. So. We will see. Again, I think we're going to sat and clear these. Logan agrees. Considering one of these is for him, I'm going to take his scout star on it. And if it looks bad, maybe we can always re-clear it. I don't know what's going on here, but all right. All right. still gonna do mine.
Okay, fine. I like it. I think it looks okay. It looks okay.
All right, now I'm gonna set this over here. So.
Else we needed to
well
thought there was something else. Sorry. Pipe part.
Gotcha.
Gotcha. Ew, all right, Ant. I swear there's something else we just weld, right? Took care of Cairo.
Kind of.
I swear there's something else, right? I think it's have cut stuff. Cut like 9 visors out of it. I think we're good. I think we're good. I can unplug this.
Follow the sun. Catch the sun. I want to get some of those like silicone molds you can like cook eggs in, like patties. I need to get some of those. I saw some at Walmart the other day, but I was trying to get out of there. What was that? Oh, is this not muted? Hold on. Oh, it should be. We go. I can't tell if it is or not. You let me know. Fun? What's fun? I don't know. Shopping can be fun. I don't know. I guess this is the droves of winter. How's your child, Sean? Feel better? Where is all my sandpaper? Where's my 320? $600. Oh, we probably just need to get some new.
We'll just get some new. I think we have some still. Maybe we don't.
Yeah, I get that. That's the hard part. Well, that's a plus, though. That is a plus. Try to get these magnet holes clear. Probably should have did that first. Move the magnets and make sure the stuff all work together. But you know, I don't think very well. Do
going on, Devil?
Gonna sand these silver mouth plates. And then, try to get Boon Orange sanded before we go in. Hopefully it's sat long enough. Yeah, that's good. Did you get your popcorn tin? Oh, that's a bummer. I forgot we have tins. They'd be cool to... I know it sounds dumb. Eat popcorn out of. I told my daughter we have popcorn today, so... Let's see. Finally watched the Deadpool 3 trailer. That looks interesting. Man, I'll be 100% real with you. I don't get Wolverine. Like, I don't. I mean, he's cool and all to a point. I don't get the weird. Ride or die for Wolverine stuff. Yeah, we haven't been to the movies in forever. We were going to take our daughter to that. Pop Patrol movie, but we forgot. Honest with you. She's never been to movies yet, so it's kind of a... I don't think we went to the movies since before COVID. I went and saw Creed 3 with my buddy last year, I think. Main Street. I like how you said Main Street. I like Rogue and I guess Mainstream. Rogue. I like Professor X. storm's cool. I don't know. People expect so much from everything anymore. I mean, I feel like there was like no marketing for it or anything. Like, I didn't even know it was coming out. I don't even know what it's about. Other than Madam Web. Well, yeah, well, people don't care about that, which is a shame. Like it, just say that and move on. Hey Ron, that's just so you. It is a wet Sunday, DJ. Wet and wild. What's up, DJ? Every Sunday. I'll use that next week, Sean. That's good. I like it. Chicken drumstick.
What's going on, Jean-Son? Get your dad a sub already. Poor man has just been suffering.
Disgusted with yourself constantly. It takes a toll. I don't know if that's true. Joseph, what the hell do you do with your life? Just sit at home and rot away like the rest of us. Stop having a life and dreams and ambitions. Hey Ron, never answer the phone when work calls. That's just common sense. I like to go to the bar and just sit by myself and drink. That's my idea of a good getaway. It's been a while. As far as I want to go. Can we be done with this so we can get Boone Orange done? Oh, you missed two helmets last night. We finished two Gokai Reds. I need to buy one of those shirts, Aaron. I just keep forgetting. I need to get one of those Tokyo 6 shirts. I mean, I think that is smart. I would start to Cuger. Just know that I don't really make Tokuger helmets for people anymore. So if you fall in love, I don't know what to tell you. Helmets, it's it. Oh my god. Still got 100 to go. I don't know if we can do it this year. I don't know how we did it last year. It's just gonna happen, so we'll see.
That helps, but oh my god. Why is that?
Unbelievable pace. What was I on last year? It's a horny boy. Videos on the Patreon. I thought you just got a new phone, Aaron. Thank you, robot, interpreting Aaron's voice for us. So I go 9 helmets a month. It seems bleak. We'll figure it out. We'll pull it off. I'm sure we'll have a couple months of less, a couple months of more. Alright, I don't think it's going to get any better. Logan hates it, I'm sorry. Maybe you'll still be my friend, maybe not. Alright, let's get Boone Orange! Try to get Boone Orange wet sanded. Let's go, girls. The recent Boone Booger. I did. We watched the press conference last night here on stream for a little bit. Orange in a sexy lollipop. Got me feeling all kinds of sorts of ways, you know? Mighty, what's up, Miamor? Someone blow Mighty a kiss for me. Yep, they did a press conference last night. They announced the actors and all that. be too hard to find UFO if you look for it. I'm not sure. Tell you where to look, but. Kind of sexy. That sexy metallic burnt orange with its name on it.
Just a little bit longer.
So the back for black is like almost done. We'll get putty on that tonight. We'll start the tire. I think it's a day and a half print. That's why the printer keeps failing. I think it was just speculation. People are used to there being two girls. Which maybe Violet will be a girl, I don't know. We don't know. How there might even be like nine rangers, like
two rangers coming.
Okay. There's the whatever it's called. Here's the problem child. Yes, the next ranger got leaked. There's no pictures, it's just a toy listing. Violet, their mech name, and their changer got leaked. It's not really leaked. I mean, I think it's pretty public knowledge. It's in a quarter to toy listings or something. That'd be cool. Though I'm kind of a big fan of the black combination with the. The black combination with the. Whatever the boom mech's called, I don't know yet. I'm telling when people redeem stuff for some reason, I don't know why. This thing kind of sucks. It's got so many angles. It definitely does seem like it's going to be another season with a big main robo with the other stuff just kind of tacked on, but we'll see. I saw people with the toy saying that there's a lot of extra like connection points. So, that's always good news, but exciting. They seem cool. Don't grow on me. It didn't really strike me yet, like, UFO, what do you want? That's the best part! It didn't strike me like the King Oger cast did. I don't know. The King Oger cast just, like, oozed charisma, no matter what they did. I mean, it could have a lot to do with their characters, but... I think the King Oger one doesn't look bad. Winter Soldier definitely has like some of the weakest macro. That one pops in my head. It's just kind of like parts former. Yeah, but like, it's believable. Whereas like the Rue Soldier stuff, like the final got tire, whatever you want to call it, it's just like random bits from like three Zords like put together. You got all these extra stuff left over. I wish the Cure Major mech all went together, because those things are beautiful. To a point for sure. thing sucks the sand. Hoping black's not this bad. Have to be like so far ahead though, like they have to have like next year like started, you know. Like I feel like they already have the motif already picked out. And the rim, now we're just gonna do the helmet.
God.
So hungry. We started this Friday, so I think we're doing okay. I'm sure they will, the main ones. Though them walking some stuff behind, like, you only get that black car with, like, the green... The Tron looking car, you only get that if you get the like full set with the charger or something. And there's some like black visor thing that goes over like the main mech that you can only get in the Toys R Us set. Thank you. But yeah, Zero killed it on these files. I can't wait till he does the other three for me. I don't think they're interchangeable, though. I think they are different. Black looks different than this one, I think. It isn't a huge deal. I mean, one file for all three is kind of cool, but it's not a necessary thing. I'm gonna get most of this ready to rock this afternoon. I might pop out and once the stuff dries, put paint on it. Like I said, I can mask this, do the silver. Get the black on the tire, do the silver tonight. Get the orange on the rim. Kind of done. Visor is going to be easy. I'm just going to trace that. I'll have to use tints and stuff. I'm just going to trace the oh my god, I keep forgetting the name of the rim. Just use that. I don't think it's vacuum formed. It looks pretty straight on. I couldn't find the changers on Amazon Japan last night. I was trying to look. I was also doing like 8 other things too. See you, Sean. Hopefully see you later. Have a great day if I don't. We're almost done here. Just gonna do the back. One more part. screwed my finger up. It doesn't tell me who's redeeming stuff anymore. I don't know why. Thank you. No, save him, Aaron. Maybe something new will come out. Just saying. Now that we have a green screen, we could do stuff. I'm really gonna take the OnlyFans to the next level. Or universe. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right. That's the final grid. 600. Beautiful. We're not going to get any better in literally a day of work. Again, we really pushed everything. I don't like doing that. We're going to push the paint too. I also don't really like doing that at all. We'll save that post for later.
Nobody reminded me.
All right, that is going to be absolutely it for this morning. It's literally afternoon. I screwed up. Interesting addictions. Don't think that's what you wanted to say there. Ouch. Like I said, I'm going to try to sneak out and get some paint on those. Hopefully, once they dry a little bit, it's probably like in an hour. And then we'll see. I'm not sure what we're going to do this afternoon. Probably get the silver helmets ready to clear. Paint on some stuff. And maybe we'll find a detail line. We'll mask the detail lines on this new Frontier Ape helmets. But there's something else over there. Oh, Mighty's Snow Leopard needs mask. Maybe we'll get those going. Or Spot Putty. We'll see. We'll see. But thanks for hanging out, everyone. I will see you this afternoon. Hopefully 5. If not, I'll let you know. But have a great Sunday if I don't see you. A great week, I guess. So. Toodle!